supposed to stop by noon.
It's already past noon.
Uh-oh.
What?
The mysterious M person has been here.
How can you tell?
First of all, I can just feel it. Plus, I don't remember that book being opened the last time you were here.
Me neither. Do you think M was looking for the gold medallion we found in dinosaur times?
I don't know. But look at that sunny beach, Jack. Doesn't it look great?
Yeah, cool parrot, too.
What do you think?
Well, it's cold and dreary here.
Yup, and it's sunny and fun looking there.
Okay.
We wish we can go there.
The tree house started to spin. It spun faster and faster. Then everything was still. Absolutely still.
by June.
There's no treasure, Mr. Bones. We found a medallion in dinosaur time.
It's a long story. That's the worst lie I ever heard.
It's not any. How do you even know there's treasure on this island?
We got a map.
Great. So follow the map.
And eat lost.
But there's writing on it.
So read the writing, go get the treasure, and then we can all go home.
Fancy trick. You know we can't read.
Shut your muzzle.
Captain K. go home.
Now you're thinking like a pirate. Boats, captain.
What?
Okay, you win. Take us back to the islands, and we'll show you where the treasure is buried.
Ha! I knew you'd come to your senses. Come on up, you lovers.
You'll be needing lots of men, ropes, and shovels.
Ropes and shovels! Fill your shooters with ropes and shovels, and let's go get me gold!
Thank you. Today. I also want to thank Miss Medaya, who is our stage manager, and we can do this with Emma. Thank you. I want to thank Miss Q for all the sets as always. She always does an amazing job. I want to thank the people at Arts Connection in the back, Gail London, my program coordinator, and Isaac Wilson in on sound, and Miss Danielle for the choreography. Thank you again, and we're doing this one more time today at 4:30, so if you want to come back, bring your parents. Thank you so much.